Welcome back.
We're in the room.
Here we are. We're in the room by Tommy Wiseau.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, hi.
I did not touch her. I did not hit her.
I did not.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
Good Lord.
You know what's really funny? A funny story about that is that there was a YouTube video with this German guy who would basically tell these really bad stories or funny stories about kind of like how he's German, and then it's like English misnomers or English like terms that just are not like that make no sense.
Yeah.
So he would tell a story, and then he was talking about how he was at work, and then
I know that guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did the Daddy Long Legs.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. But he was talking about how...
I think we've talked about him on the show before, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah,
about
at some point.
That?
I don't know about what you're talking about right now. Keep going, please.
But it's the Jennifer poops at parties.
Oh, yeah, the party pooper one. Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
she's
a party pooper. Is it Jennifer, she poops at parties? Well, does she at least close the door? Or does she poop just by the punches board? And so there was a point in time where I recently rewatched The Room, and then is fucking Porky in there?
I don't know.
Is that locked. Piggy in there?
It's locked.
That man.
That jerk.
That man.
Oh, I got the sneak, dude.
That man bear.
Oh,
pig.
I got the sneak.
Oh, look at that. Why does he have electricity coming out of his eyeballs?
Why is he feet with a ball in the middle? I don't know.
Yeah, eyeball.
Dude, we're
asking the wrong questions here.
But
I recently I rewatched The Room with Tommy Wiseau, and then I saw shortly afterwards I saw the Jennifer poops at parties.
Yeah, yeah.
And so instead of saying "You're tearing me a lot apart, Lisa," it would be like Jennifer, you're tearing me apart with your pooping at parties.
Why are you pooping at the parties,
Jennifer? Jennifer, you're pooping at the parties. Why? How narcissistic is that man? Tommy Wiseau.
Oh, insane!
It's
dude.
Crazy.
I heard a rumor. I don't know if I should say no. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure Tommy Wiseau is not going to watch this. No, dude. But I heard that he funded. The Room and all of that.
Yeah.
With a truck of stolen leather coats.
Yeah, I heard that he sold them online.
Stole a truck. Ooh, I've fucking bashed that to pieces.
Allegedly. We're not saying that he did.
Allegedly.
Allegedly.
Allegedly. I read online, so take that with what
if
you
If it's written online, it must be true.
With what? Oh, dude, we're almost there, dude. We're almost there.
It's also written online. Roger is very handsome, so it's got to be true.
It says that somewhere,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Somewhere.
Did you write that?
I think I just tweeted it right now.
You did just tweet that.
it's right there.
Well, I'm picking it up.
He came out with a sitcom. Did we talk about that? We probably talked about that, but we're going to talk about it again.
He came out with a sitcom,
Tommy Wiseau. It was on Hulu. It's the worst thing ever.
What?
Yeah,
I do not remember that.
It's about an apartment building, and he plays two characters.
Do I have to go to Winters? Do I have to go all the way back?
No.
I have to go to Saturn Valley.
Oh, yeah, I have to go to Saturn Valley, dude.
Yeah,
are you going to get hit?
I hope not. I tried to position... Fuck you. Fuck you.
He came out with a sitcom, though, and he has I think an ex-porn star in it, which is cool, Bravo, and some other unknown actors, but he plays two roles, and one of them, I believe he plays a gay man, but it's totally a Tommy Wiseau, machismo kind of, it's hilarious.
Interesting.
It's really bad. It is really bad.
Dude, but that's his thing.
I can't remember what
it's called.
People
watch his shit because it's bad.
Well, he thinks it's great, though.
That's why people watch it, to watch the demise of this man who has no idea.
What is it called?
If only the piece of meteor, I might be able to... Really? You need a piece of a meteorite piece.
Well, that just so happens.
Yes, this is fantastic. I've never actually seen this incredible rare element before. It is very intriguing. All right, leave everything to us and you get some rest. This is getting most fascinating.
I will rest. Thank you.
I don't even think I need to.
The Neighbors is what the sitcom is called. 2015. It was on Hulu. Look at his face.
The Neighbors... Oh my god, that's him?
Yeah, because he's wearing a wig.
That's the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's good, right?
That's weird.
Yeah,
I don't like that at all. That makes me uncomfortable. I need an adult.
That makes me sick to my stomach.
I need an adult.
Did I just eat some raw undercooked meat? Because that's what it felt like. Is that I'm getting sick. I'm getting the E. coli.
I'm getting sick to my stomach. From that. Fuck, where do I sleep, dude? Where's the...
Is
it up here?
No, I think it's... No, it's down. It's down.
Oh,
it's
fuck. It's on the main?
Yeah, it's on the main
thing. It's on the main? What am I doing? That's the shop with the ATM.
I think. There's the...
Sorry, everybody.
Yeah, there's... I think it is. Or is that the hospital?
I don't know. I just want to rest.
I just want to sleep.
Yeah, this is it. Yeah. Yes, I want to slumber.
You want slumber KO.
And there's a phone here too.
And there's a phone at the top of the ladder. Totem pole. Don't worry about it.
I like it.
Why are you?
I'm just contemplating your genius.
Why are you looking at me like that? Oh man, I need some sleep.
I don't think I recorded it.
The
I
characters
I just didn't say. Let's do this. Finally, it's complete.
Well, what didn't you?
I didn't record in the journal. I didn't talk to my. I'd like pressed B instead of A.
Why?
So I didn't save it. I didn't save it. We're going in blind.
Why would you do that? No. No, I'm afraid. Oh, you might not be able to... Oh, no! You can't go back?
Dude, I think this is the point of no return, yeah. I think this is...
Oh my gosh, we're really there.
Oh, fuck, dude. This is
crazy.
We're
at that stage.
What? I have not prepared for this. What do we need?
We have a magic tart. I feel like that's good enough.
What do we need?
We need food. Okay,
we need food.
But we need also to sell the baddest beam. We need to get bottle rockets.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
That's a good choice, right?
Yeah.
Bottle rockets are good.
Yes.
The big bottle rockets. The boggle rockets.
The massive ones, yeah. That's
I
want
to say, shout out to your mom. Karen ruined Boggle for me when I was a young kid.
My mom ruined Boggle.
Yeah.
Because she was too good at it.
She was way too good. I played her several times over the course of a day. And it was like, I don't remember how the point system goes, but I'm pretty sure it was like 386 to like 4.
Yeah, I don't know how it's counted. But... Well, it's how many words you can find, and she can find every word that
it's amazing. It's uncanny. I think that she has, like, an implant somewhere. She got a microchip at birth.
Possibly. That's
so that she knows
true.
How to do it. Oh, look at that! Hold on, those are all...
No, because I'm...
Oh,
I have the rabbit's
foot.
Oh,
you have the
rabbit's
foot. Never mind, you don't want anything. You don't want that. You don't want that.
I don't want that. I don't think any of these guys give me anything.
No, you have to go to the... you can sell the baddest beam though, right? And then
I can sell some stuff.
And then can't you go to Threed, and then go to that guy and get a bottle rocket from the army?
Does he give me the big ones though? There might be a better one.
Where's the other?
In the swamp, I think. Right?
Yeah, the swamp dude. There's a swampy guy, I think. Yeah, and he gives you some big stuff.
Okay.
Well, try Threed though. Try Threed because it's right there.
Okay,
it's
easy.
It's easy.
The ultimate bat, is that what we have? What's the difference between these?
I think the Magic Ant bat is better.
Yeah, so I can sell that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, that's good.
I have no idea what he's saying.
Anything Zoom else need? What next?
No, not
point?
Buy. Yes. Sell. There we go.
There you go.
You want to sell things?
Add me doing.
Me doing? Boing?
Boing. Boing, boing.
Oh, we can give that bomb to cheese. The super bomb needs to go to cheese.
Yeah.
The sea pendant we can sell. I'm gonna keep the. Well, no, let's keep the sea pendant just in case because we might need
the. Let's see, baddest beam.
I can get rid of the bubblegum, I think. I might not be able to sell it, but I'll give it to Tracy.
We can pizza it. We need the neutralizer.
We need the neutralizer. We'll keep the HP sucker. The rock candy, there's supposed to be a glitch that you can use with rock candy where it uses up the condiments, but not the rock candy itself. Maybe we can try that at some point.
Huh.
But we can sell the baddest beam.
Huh.
You no can't buy that? All right, we'll give that to her, too. What a weird phone.
But Wozzy picked up the...
Escargot Express!
It's
hey,
me,
big bro,
Tracy.
It's me, Tracy!
Pick up,
please...
There you go.
Thank you.
What would you like to store?
He's going to ask, I think we can store this stuff and that'll be the end of the episode.
I agree. That's a good place to end, I think.
But yeah, dude, we're getting so close. I had no idea that we were like this close.
We're almost there.
I mean, I had an idea. I just didn't think about it because we've been like, how far away do I have to go?
I think you have to go down to the main part. I don't think there's enough to where he spawns. It. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do. Yeah, the pathing for all of this stuff has got to be crazy.
Is a little weird. So I think we need to go to the left. To the left, to the left, to the left, left.
Anyway, what was that? What were we talking about?
I don't remember. And so it must not have been too important, right?
No, I don't. Probably not.
Oh, Boggle. We're talking about Boggle.
We talked about Boggle. Yeah.
I think Scrabble's more my speed. I'm a good Scrabbler.
Last time I played Scrabble,
I won. I have a nice Scrabble set with a glass Lazy Susan.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty fancy with the engrained squares that you put in. It's really good.
Dude, that's so cool.
Yeah. We should play Scrabble sometime.
We should play Scrabble. Maybe we can make a day of it.
Yeah, let's do it. Make a life out of it.
Hold on, what am I giving? Okay, key to the tower.
So you want to give the key to the tower. We don't need that. We
also want you to take
the not anything from her.
None of that. The pack of bubble gum. Yep.
And then the baddest beam.
And the baddest beam.
I think that's good for right now.
Yeah, for sure. Well, cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next time when maybe we'll like start actually
going to the end. Going to the end. Going to the end, like Minecraft again.
Again.
Maybe there's a dragon.
You think there's a dragon at the end of this?
I don't know. I haven't played this game.
You haven't played? Dude, you have no idea what's coming.
Hopefully you have no idea what's... Or a dragon-like creature.
Something crazy.
Something wicked this way comes.
Something that an east wind blows.
Like farts?
Yeah.